Hey, what's up people, welcome to my channel, and today I will tell you how to compress big video file on your Android phone without losing any quality. And this method is absolutely free and this is an offline method. So without wasting any more of your time, let's get started. By this method, you can get to compress the video file to small size with HD quality. So now for demo, I will take one video file. See, this video file is about 1 GB in size, which I recorded with my phone camera. I will play you this video for demo. You can see that the quality of the video is very good, but the size is very large for 3-minute video. So in order to compress this big video file without losing any quality, first go to the Play Store and type video compressor. Now there are many options available, but I have looked into all those apps, not all of them work perfectly. So trust me and select this second one. Now install this app in your Android phone. This is only around 5 MB, so it will install within a matter of seconds. So after that, open the app and click on Allow option in this window. Now list of all the videos from your Android phone will be displayed. As I showed you earlier, I am going to select my recorded video, which is around 1 GB. So after selecting my video, a new window will open, which displays a list of many options. In that, select Compress Video. Then in this window, there are 3 tabs. Do not try any option. Just move on to the 3rd tab, and that is Custom Window. Select that. Now you see 2 video snippets. On the left is the original video and its size. On the right is the video which you are going to compress. So your original video resolution is 3840x2160. If you Google that resolution, you will come to know that it is a 4K resolution. So in order to compress this, just adjust the resolution sidebar and reduce to 50%. After that, adjust the bitrate sidebar and the value should be around 8000. It should not be less than 8000 because your quality will get hugely affected if it is below 8000. And now you can see your compressed video resolution will be 1920x1080, which is a full HD resolution if you Google it, which according to me is a very good quality for your video. So if you see the size, it's just 270 MB, which is 1/4 of 1 GB. So I would say that it's a very good method of compressing a big video file with full HD quality. After that, just click on Compress Video button. It will take some time, wait for it and grab a cup of coffee. Now it's completed. You can see that the video is playing in full HD quality with just 270 MB of size. So we have finally learned to compress big video file without losing quality in Android phone. I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, then click on the like button. If this method works for you, then type that in the comment box. Or if you have any queries, feel free to post that in the comment as well. And share this video if possible. We really need your support to grow. So subscribe us for more videos. And thank you. Have a great and awesome day.